Hello, Mr. Petrescu.
Hello, Dr. Reed. Come on in. Yes? Who will assist Dorothea helping our comrades now that I die?
It's locked, all right. I cannot enter.
The Swanborough Cordial can be the answer to all your problems.
Good evening,
Ben. As long as you have the money.
Can I help you?
I'm afraid not, Mr. Reed.
It was the war, wasn't it? Your nerves are shot, aren't they? I need some answers, Private. from one soldier to another.
The doctors called me a liar, a coward. Put me in a straitjacket, locked me up. Finally, they sent me back to the front lines with a handful of tablets.
It's a pity that doctors still practice such barbaric methods. It's a dishonor to our profession.
Now only the pills stop me thinking about this shit. To not hear the explosions. I'm even scared of the dark these days.
You don't seem well, Benjamin. Do you need any help?
I always feel ill, sir. It's like I'm never right.
Its effectiveness has been proven by many. Even the flu is no match for the Swanborough Cordial.
I can try to help your body heal, sir. But you must stop destroying it.
The war destroyed me, Doctor.
All your problems. As long as you have the money.
A gun, alcohol, and a bad temper make
all your problems. As long as you have the money.
Good evening.
I'd like to see what kind of... Good evening, Benjamin.
I'm afraid...
A gun, alcohol, and a bat... A temper make a terrible... This is despicable.
man.
It's all a bloody joke to you, isn't it? Stealing.
Good evening, Benjamin.
I'm afraid not.
A gun? How are you, boy?
I'm not your boy, all right? Now piss off.
Goodbye, young man. It's locked, all right.
What is
Yeah.
can't believe I'm doing this. This is despicable. I have this thirst for blood. Human blood. Whoever left these marks did so deliberately.
He's mine! He's mine!
This is despicable. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Stop it!